You could say I'm in love with the coco.